And now, my friends, you ask me what makes me sad and still, and why my brow is darkened like clouds upon the hill. Draw in your ponies closer, and I'll tell you all the tale of Utah Carroll, my partner, and his last ride on the trail. We rode the range together, we rode it side by side. I loved him like a brother, and I wept when Utah died. We were rounding up one morning, the work was almost done, when on one side they started and fearful run. The boss man's little daughter was running down a steer. The cattle saw her blanket, and they charge with maddened fear. Little Varro saw her danger, and turning her pony apace, and leaning in her saddle, she tied her blanket in its place. But in leaning she lost her balance, and she fell by that wild tide. Utah saw her danger, lay still, Varro, he cried. His only hope was to catch her and raise her at full speed, as he had all been known a trail rope off his steed. But the cinches of his saddle made that a fatal ride, for the back cinch snapped asunder, and he fell by Varro's side. But he picked up that red saddle blanket, and swinging it o'er his head, and running toward the cattle, lay still, Varro, he said. Now Utah turned the stampede, and he saved his little friend. Then he turned to face the cattle and meet a fatal end. His six gun from his pocket, from his scabbard he quickly drew, for he was bound to die defending, as most young cowhands do. On some bright future morning, I heard the preacher say, I know we'll all see Utah at the great roundup someday. They wrapped him in that red saddle blanket, saying bye, little friend. It was the same red blanket that brought him to his end.